Because February is over, it doesn't mean we have to stop acknowledging Black excellence. At IBOC, we believe that God can use anybody to do anything, no matter what your color is. We will always celebrate the amazing men, women, and children of the past, but it's important to understand that Black history goes beyond the names that we normally hear about. Today, we would like to continue our inspiring series to recognize Black excellence in our own church family. Periodically, we're going to highlight our brothers and sisters who are making a difference for Christ and making a difference in our community. One of our very own members is making people smile every day, and this is her story. When you visit the office of Dr. Tony Carr in Mansfield, Texas, it's easy to see that she is more than a dentist. She's an anointed, award-winning dentist with positive messages all around her building. The best technology and the best customer service. It's no surprise that there's something special about inspiring smiles.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tony Carr. I am a dentist in Mansfield, Texas. My business is Inspiring Smiles, Complete Health Dentistry. I knew I wanted to be a dentist as a young child, and basically I have to give a lot of recognition to my mother, who definitely encouraged me. You know, she was just a backbone for me, just encouraging me, inspiring me, you know, helping me to achieve my dreams by the things that she did for me and my sisters. I have two younger sisters. I went to high school of health professions in Houston, Texas, and that's where I found my calling. So I was able to look at all the health professions, and dentistry is the one that, you know, spoke to me the best, and became a passion of mine, and I became focused, and just had a strong determination to see my dreams come true. So my relationship with Christ has been, I feel, you know, pretty strong since early childhood. My mom had us in church all the time. So, you know, that became a part of my foundation. There was someone in my network that said, have you heard of have you heard of Experience the Joy? I think that's the way they put it. Have you heard of that church, Experience the Joy? And I hadn't. She just kind of gave me an idea about where it would be, and I went searching. And it just, from that, it just sounded like something I wanted to know more about. Went to the church and experienced the joy, and ever since then, I've been a member of IBOC, which has been since 2000. And that has been an awesome life-building experience for me. And just knowing that, you know, that community there has been just so supportive of me and my business, that has meant, you know, a lot. I named my practice Inspiring Smiles mainly just because I just wanted to be inspiring to my patients, as well as offer, you know, a relationship with them that would have inspired their lives.
Dr. Carr is probably by far the most professional and the best dentist that I've ever been with.
I come to Inspiring Smiles because of Dr. Carr. We have followed her wherever she goes, we go. When I say we, that's my honey and I. We go wherever she goes. She's excellent in what she does.
She's such an amazing dentist. She's great. She's so compassionate and humble, and her work speaks through her hands. She's just an awesome dentist, and I recommend her to everybody.
I want to say my favorite part about working at Inspiring Smiles is the whole team, and especially Dr. Carr. She shows really good care in her patients and her staff, and it's honestly the best place I work.
To my pastor, I just want to say I really appreciate who you are and who you've been to me and for me. You've been my cheerleader, my coach, my encourager and supporter. And I know that, you know, I'm able to be an even better person because of the leading and guidance that you have instilled in me. And I appreciate you so very much. And God bless you. Love you so much.
Dr. Carr, thank you for being detailed with your craft. And thank you for bringing joy to your patients and your community. Most of all, thank you for representing Christ. We are so glad that you are here, and the best is yet to come in your life.